You don't have to change your faith or abandon your faith or your deeply held beliefs to agree. The government should not be telling a woman what to do with her body.
Biden and Harris aren't the problem. They're just the symptom. If you want to make America great again, vote for Republicans.